Believers, another spine-tingling Spidey super story. In today's episode, Spidey tries to answer this question. Who stole the show? It's opening night, and backstage at the theater, Spidey watches the final rehearsal.
Shirley, it's looking good. Let's take a break now. Go to dinner. Leave the furs and props and stuff here, and good luck.
Good to see you.
Oh, Spider-Man, can you come to dinner with us? Okay.
But who lurks backstage waiting to strike?
Me! I'm going to steal the show!
Why do you want to go and do a thing like that?
I'll tell you why. When I was your age... I was America's sweetheart, the world's most talented and cutest child star. Oh, I danced my way into the hearts of millions. And what's more, I always stole the show. Oh, but now I'm just an ordinary grown-up. But I can still steal the show. Oh, you can't take it all. Oh, talent never dies.
Meanwhile, Spidey's insect sense tells him something's wrong, and he decides to return to the theater. Who stole the show? Good question, Spidey. Looks like the show is moving off Broadway.
Spider-Man! I better get the show on the road!
Wow, look!
Hey! Didn't you used to be Winky Goodyshoes, the child star?
Oh, you mean you remember?
I knew it!
Say, I'll never forget your performance in the Dancing Apple Tree.
Oh, yeah.
Say, we still haven't cast the part of the Countess, the one who steals the jewel.
She'd be perfect.
Oh, but you gotta promise not to steal the show.
I promise.
And so, America's sweetheart goes off to make a comeback. As for Spidey, well, he missed dinner again. Sorry, Spidey, but that showbiz...